way to the airport. We got all the Arthur Avenue goodies. We got the fresh mutts. We got the dried sausage. We got the prosciutto bread. We got the olive bread. We got the gabagool. We got everything. And we're bringing it all to Florida.
I'm so excited. We are en route. Our flight is at 3:59. We have everything settled and your dad is coming, so.
Our nice drop top, our nice musty stang.
It's hot. It's really humid, actually.
We should get it any minute, though.
I'm so excited. I think the Mustang is black, and this view is beautiful. Like, I need to take a nice TikTok in this view.
Then it's Walgreens.
Walgreens?
Supermarket.
Supermarket.
Liquor store.
A liquor store. What else? I think that's it. And then probably Airbnb.
Yeah, and then we're going to eat.
Oh, yeah, we do have to eat. Probably a steakhouse.
Probably a steakhouse.
I'm excited. I think, honestly,
we're gonna go to the Cacio Pais.
It's really humid, so I would love to change into a better outfit, because right now I'm just wearing jeans, and these jeans are not doing it for me.
Show them,
so.
Show them the sky.
Let's show you guys the sky. I'm gonna flip the camera so you guys can see the sky. Baby shampoo, come and save me. I've been missing lady luck ever since she started hating. I've been waking up too early. I miss our crazy faces in the middle of the night. Watch the stars from different places. And the phases we call love won't ever start to change before you ever wake up feeling like the next transformation. But I won't wait into a black hole somewhere out in outer space, girl. Ooh, baby, it's you. Ooh, baby, it's true. It is officially time. We're gonna start drinking for his birthday. I'm so excited. Come here, let me give you a hug, even though it's not your birthday yet. We're in the pool now. This is so fucking cute. Now look at our view.
You look absolutely beautiful.
Look at the view. I'm just loving this right now. Our game plan for tomorrow, we're going to a boat at 9 o'clock, and I think we're leaving like at 1. But it might rain tomorrow. Today was supposed to rain too. It rained for a little bit, but honestly, I just want to catch a tan already. Like, I'm looking so pale. Can't you agree?
You're looking good, baby.
We'll see you guys probably tomorrow, but we'll still get more content for today. Bye, guys. Right now, I'm doing my makeup. I'm back. I was in the pool for so long and I'm literally so burnt. We went on a boat
I was driving the boat and oh my god, I didn't think I was gonna be able to at first.
Guys, we are officially having a blast. I'm doing a YouTube video right now. Come join. So right now, me and my boyfriend, we just took photos. We went boat riding today, and I did not know I could drive a boat. Like, that's crazy to say. I was just driving a boat. But anyways, tonight is my boyfriend's birthday, so we're gonna drink. And how do we like the dress? You can't really see it, but I'm having such an amazing time and I love it here. I never want to leave. And look at this view. I love this. Like, look at this Airbnb we're staying at. I have to give you guys a tour, which I'm actually gonna do right now. It's kind of messy right now because today is the last day in the Airbnb, but we did extend our flight for another we're staying one more day. And now that we're officially not gonna be in this Airbnb, we got a hotel room nearby because we have to go to that airport since we have a car rental. But my boyfriend's lighting up the insect stuff so that we don't get bit. Since it's our last night in the Airbnb, we need to live it up. So this is the outfit I'm wearing right now. Look at this. I'm in love. This is so adorable. I'm in love with everything. I think I have to do a TikTok. But besides the point, it's gonna be my boyfriend's birthday at 12. Oh my god, he's gonna be 21. That's the big 21. But besides the point, I'm obsessed with the fit. Like, it's really giving. And I think we might go to downtown Sarasota. But I'm not too sure if that's where Siesta Key is, because that's where we've been going. But I think it is. I'm not too sure. I could be wrong. But yeah. Morning guys, today we are officially leaving the Airbnb, but right now we are soon going to go to the hotel. My hair is literally, we gotta fix that. Besides the point, there's literally a frog here. Like, it's the cutest thing ever. This frog is so tiny, and oh my god, I really love how my skin is looking from the sun. Besides the point, I'll see you guys in the other hotel room. Bye guys! Airbnb is officially coming to an end and I'm honestly gonna miss it so much. We've been cleaning out a lot of stuff because housekeeping is here and we don't want to leave a mess, and we don't want to leave a mess at all. So this is the bathroom. I didn't really get to show you guys the bathroom. I love it so much. It's so cute and homey. I love it. And this is where I was doing my get readies with me for TikTok. So if you guys want to see some get ready with me's, go to TikTok, because they were so much fun while I had this. It's gonna be such a fun memory to look back on. I'm gonna miss you so much. Bye. And this is the closet right here. It's just a very simple closet, but I'm just gonna miss everything a lot. The bed was so comfy too. We had such amazing times. Good times. I'm gonna miss it so much. It's coming to an end. Goodbye, Paul. I'm officially leaving.
42 minutes on hold. 42 minutes.
And we had an hour before that. Just a pretty butterfly here. I need to show the car because I still didn't show you guys the car.
Let's wrap up that engine.
Yes. It's a Mustang, a convertible Mustang, which I am in love with. Just wait and see.